Escobar pops it up. Rivera retreats, makes the call, and the catch. Struck it out. Doing one to Haywood. Broken back grounder. Blevins secures it. Side retired. One king size down for Jerry Blevins.
Ball, fly ball. Easy for Lagares.
Side retired.
And there's the curve ball, and he strikes him out to end the inning.
Inciarte pulls one down to first. Duda's got the hop, and that retires the side. Strong work by Jerry Blevins.
He struck him out, and the ball game is over. Jerry Blevins gets his first save as a New York Met as he strikes out Daniel Murphy to end it. T.J. Rivera, the hero, with the go-ahead home run, his first in the major leagues, and the Mets get themselves a huge 10-inning victory as they beat the Nationals 4-3.
Struck him out. Blevins throws the fastball by Chris Davis and leaves him alone. In the air, right center field, overcomes Conforto. And he squeezes into the ball game is over.
Curveball struck him out. Struck him out with a curveball.